Actually damaged the wallet.
Who in the earth forget to bring his own credit card and driving license? No. So it's your fault.
But really big thanks to Avis. They have been flexible with the rules. Totally loving them. I support. Driving in New York is totally impossible. Yeah. What the hell is that? Lemon ball? Is it edible? To say after we got a hefty fine. Where are we going to eat? Okay, let's go eat. Far place.
Cold today, it's like
40 Fahrenheit, and it's, which is about maybe 4 degrees Celsius. Freaking cold out there. So that's why we are driving instead of taking a train. So the traffic is still the same. Monday to Sunday, same throughout. Okay, we have like we woke up quite late, like around like 9:10, and we got actually stopped by the security because of the motor car. All thanks to him, because we didn't know there's a list of prohibited items. But anyway, it's Thanksgiving Day. Enjoy.
All right.
Okay.